Hey, what's up everybody and welcome back. Remember, I see you're back at it again in my Anime Nerd Hour reacting to another episode of Goblin Slayer, episode 7. Everybody, and we're gonna start the next episode in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and play. All right, this show contains senseless stuff. Blah 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 blah. I'm gonna get everybody back. Let's go. Oh, wait. Oh. All right. We're getting the thick right off the bat. Let's go. Oh. Kind of bugs me, what? What the hell is he talking about? I'm going to send a letter. Why are you not taking a bath? I want to see you, like, at least your face. Like, I want to see how he looks like, but we're probably not going to get his face in the entire series. That's my kind of feeling that I'm going to get. Only a few months, but still. The first episode is so traumatizing in your head, like, it can't get out of your head, like, not out of ours either. Oh, not bad, not bad. Like, she's only 15, and I know that in the time of that age that she was considered a woman. Damn, that is thickness, like, right there. Holy shit. And we're getting the opening of Goblin Slayer. She reminded me of 2B right there. Right there. Oh my god. That sight. Alright, and we're back into this episode, and we're getting right back at the thickness, like, oh, damn. Oh. Oh, 10 years ago though, alright. So she has some scars? Oh my god! How am I supposed to read the subtitles when they're right there? Oh, she really reminds you of 2B. Oh my god. It's just the blindfold. She knows. Knows what? Did I miss something? I was like a little bit too distracted above like the all the thickness going on right now, like onward onto death. Alright. Then we get the elf. If we had her in the bath scene as well. Oh my god, I would have failed No Nut November for sure. Never wrote a letter? Even I wrote a letter before. Deformed girl? Probably. Something strong. What? What do you mean? Despite how large the new series are, this is missing a request to slay giant rats. Alright. He means rats. This is a big ass town. There should be rats or something like that. So she's just tagging along, like, what is he gonna get? Like, some underground shopkeeper? I know the purpose of the bird. It's a canary bird. Like, if you go into the cave, it's supposed to die before you, then with, like, the gas. It's gonna breathe the gas before we do. Because it's smaller lungs, it's gonna absorb the gas way quicker, probably. Or am I wrong? I could be wrong, I mean. But I heard that they used to do that back in the day in the cave mining. When they were mining ore and stuff. Miners, see? They're going upstream. The boat came from upstream. So they're going even deeper into the cave. I'm not letting them go. I'm going to take down their leader and crush them. Then I'll slaughter them all. That's more of his style. I'm sure he will disappear. Oh, damn. Only her eyes were colored out in that scene. This is where the map ends. Is this a boss room? Or some treasure room? What is this? A torture room? A very long time ago, governments had very good night vision. They don't use lights. Just a mist of the goblins? You're so impatient. That would be a hassle if they run away. Let's go. He just wants to go straight into. Oh, he's kicking that shit open. Just somebody. Who's hanging there? Chill. Chill, priest. Chill. Look in the background first. Is he even alive? It's just a puppet. See? He's already dead. He was hanging there for like centuries, probably. Oh shit, you locked in? Ooh, what is going down now? What is happening? Oh shit. bullshit. Ooh, poison gas. Oh shit. The counter is... Ooh! What you gonna do now, Goblin Slayer? Arkborg, what you gonna do? Wait, wait, wait. Is this the end of it? Oh. We're trapped like rats. You hear the bird in the background? It's completely going wild. Over here, nothing. What's it? Is that Darkman? Check. Not poison. Yeah, because ash in a little bit. I heard that ash in a little doses is antibacterial, so it's a little survival tip. Like, just a little bit. Let the pendulum swing and move again. Withering. Oh, he's gonna freeze it? Wait. What do you do? Is that... Is he a mage? A dwarf mage? I thought he was some kind of, like, I don't know, warrior or something. Alright, they're barricading the door. Oh, is this some kind of, like, Lord of the Rings scene where they in the Tomb of the Dwarves and a giant, like, fucking troll just busts open the door and they all have to fight like a huge herd of goblins instead of orcs? Oh shit. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, horns of claws of the fatherling Grundilium. Four limbs and walk on the earth of the tombs. Please protect us from the kingdom of the powers of the earth, dragon tooth warrior. Protection. At least a few of them died. Oh, that's what he did. He plugged up the holes earlier with the stone or metal or whatever he summoned. And oh, what? No, they're going completely berserk. Oh shit. The first Legolas shot. Oh. Oh, shit. He's coming with a strong... with... I don't know what you call that thing. When he's throwing stones. He's throwing knife. Ooh, that's a big one. A hub? No. A goblin champion? Alright. Let my blade assist you. Oh, that... boy is huge, and it's a horde of goblins. They just ran straight into the barrier. Oh, he's going straight for them. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. 5, 6. You can go all out. Oh shit! Oh damn! Oh, what is with this 3D animation? The CG is not bad. That was not bad. When they use the CG for an animation shot like that, that's done right. That's when it's done right. Ooh, that was not bad either. He's going for him. Oh, wait. He stopped the blade. Oh, he used the goblin as a shield. Damn, that dude is a savage. Oh, dodge it. Ooh, shit. This is the second time Arkborg got hit in the series so far. Is he going to be able... Oh, shit. That was a real... Oh, is he going to be able to recover from that one? Holy shit. Don't cast another protection or at least a heal. Oh shit. Oh, they're getting jumped. Calm down and concentrate, priest. Oh, they're going for the elf. Nah. This is not episode one, girl. Stand up. Do something. Ooh, intimidating. Is she peeing herself again? Oh. He just took a bite. Oh, that was a nice chunk of her arm. Oh my god. He heard that scream though. Oh, you think you can slay goblins? What is this? Who just threw the dice? Bullshit. Whoa! I'm hyped as hell. What is happening? What is this? An end kill? Seven. After my count, he killed a lot more, but I could only count seven right now because of the other. Shit. Did he bit her again? Oh, her life, the light in her eyes came back. He's gonna strangle you to death with the hair! Oh my god! Are you serious? Let's go! Oh, he's coughing up blood. You're gonna survive this, girl. I heard that the assassin's like using string made of human hair as a killing tool. Apparently, it doesn't break easily. Oh, come on, run. He's pulling so hard. He's cutting his own gloves and his own flesh. That's how hard he's pulling. Holy. He's gonna strangle this champion to death. Like, he's going all the way through with it. Like, oh my god, this... What is happening? Ooh. Oh, finish him off, boy! Onward into death. Die like a nail hammered into a coffin. Oh, what was that? Was that like a demon goblin? Bro, did he just take your eye? Who's next? Oh damn, he's completely broken though. Oh, priest, cast a heal quick. Oh shit, she got stripped down. Thank you. oh my god, what just happened? I thought this episode was going to be a little bit laid back. They're going to enter like a new dungeon, get a new quest or something like that. But nah, they're going straight into the last dungeon and finish this shit off. Like, they want to go straight into the, one of the big-ass bosses. Like, I did not expect this kind of, like, savagery. Like, oh my god. Oh, she got bit, like, damn, she almost went for breakfast. He's gonna lose consciousness. Don't tell me my boy just... Don't tell me my boy just lost his life. Who just rolled the dice again? What? Nah. A boy did not just die right here. What just happened? Why are we getting this bird's view? The eye of the bird, like. What is going on? I'm trying to spot if anything is changing besides, like, but no, like, are we gonna get the credits or what? Our boy did not just die right now. Is this supposed to be like a minute of silence? Is this really supposed to be like a minute of silence for, like, are you serious? Are you serious? Wow.